So this is the Macquarie Lighthouse, and it says it is originally built in 1818, and the lighthouse is on the site of Australia's first and longest operating navigational light source. Look at that. That's the Southhead Signal Station there.
Thank you.